Niclas Fullkrug struck late in the second half to rescue a 1-1 draw for Germany against Spain in a World Cup Group E showdown, meaning the race for knockout qualification is still wide open. Alvaro Morata made the breakthrough for Spain, but Fullkrug's thumping finish salvaged a point. It all comes down to Thursday's final, if Germany beat Costa Rica, and Japan lose to Spain. Germany will qualify automatically.